given, we have to find out that which of the following is likely to cause an infectious disease.